And now we are going to tell you the story of Little Red Riding Hood. Well, once upon a time, there was a little girl who...
Help! Please stop bothering me!
But, let's see! Who are you?
I am Snow White, and my stepmother is after me. She wants to rescue me. Then I...
Why, little girl, we are the narrators, and we are telling the story of Little Red Riding Hood. I think that you came to the wrong story. Anyway, over there you will find a little house. Go in there to get an egg from your stepmother.
Oh, thank you. Thanks a lot for your little.
My goodness, where are the three little pigs?
We are hiding from the wall. Come in, hurry up. We will protect you from your stepmother.
Unfortunately, I'm sure that someone here needs me.
No.
Wait a second. Can you kiss me?
A
crystal shoe?
Yes, I'm looking for Cinderella and this shoe.
I heard that winter was coming. You never know what may happen with some characters.
You are right, Christine.
Well, now I let me tell the story, so I'm going to finish it anyway. When Prince coming from Cinderella, so this is not why he's wearing a wedding shoe and decided to get married and having a big wedding celebration. They invited Little Red Riding Hood, the Wolf, the Seven Dwarfs, and the Three Little Pigs, and Spider-Man. They are very happy, especially the Wolf, who was a good wolf because he didn't harm anybody.